This is a brand new set of hammers that I completed tonight. And they're 8.5 inches long. They're double-sided hammers with a nice leather piece here that's soft leather for a muted tone. A nice hard piece of Madagascar rosewood for the striking surface on the hard side. Just really beautiful sticks. This is poplar, which is very light. And then here you see we have rosewood on the side sandwiched in with something called Osage Orange wood, which is a nice hardwood, and mother of pearl inlays, as you could see that little dots of mother of pearl. And they have very generous palm or thumb grips, as you could see. My entire thumb sticks on that. They're very weighted towards the handles, which is nice if you want to. They're really good for trilling and, you know, for bouncing quite nicely. But I think they're good for folks, particularly beginners or people who just like a very generous palm grip. And people with peripheral neuropathy or diabetes also would find these helpful. People who have a little difficulty with feeling because they are larger and they are very comfortable. So they are 14 grams a piece, which is fairly light despite the generous grips, as I mentioned here. But they're beautiful, beautiful hammers that are for sale, and they'll be going up for sale. There's a little bit of machining marks here, but it doesn't affect the quality or the tone whatsoever. And just wanted to point that out. They're not present on the other side. It's just on that one side there. And they have the leather is notched in nicely so that it won't get stuck or caught on a string, as sometimes it can happen. And they're just very delightful hammers that somebody out there should enjoy. Thank you very much.